Hello students, how are you all?
I am fine.
We are taking your online lecture conducted by BMC. So students, I show you one Joker. See the picture of Joker. You like Jokers?
Yes.
See, this is a joker. So today, joker order and we take some activity. Okay. So joker says, clap your hands. Joker says, show your head. Joker says, show your eyes. Joker says, show your ears. Joker says, show your shoulders. Okay. Joker says, roll your hands. Like this. Roll your hands. Okay. Joker says, show your mouth. Where is the mouth? Okay. Students, you see properly this joker. See. You all do very well your activities. Okay. See. This is small joker. Okay. And this is big joker. Okay. See the magic of this joker. Whenever see, whenever I put like this, this is a small joker. Yes or no? And this is a big joker. You see big joker?
Yes.
Yes. So you all know the big and small things. Yes or no? Elephant is?
Yes.
And mouse is small. Yes or no? So you know so many things of big and small. Today we learn math subject and we will study the big numbers, bigger numbers and smaller numbers. So ready students?
Yes.
Oh, okay. See, I will show you one chart and here I write the numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You all see this number?
Yes.
Yes. So, here is number 1 and here is one object. Okay. Here is number 2 and we have here two objects. So, see when we go to down. 3, 4, 5, 6. One object is increase. Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes. So, two number is bigger than one?
Two.
Yes or no?
Yes.
Three number is bigger than two or one? Yes? You see?
Yes.
Three number is bigger than 2 or 1. Now see the 4 number. Here are 4 objects. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 number is bigger than 3, 2 and 1. See 5 number. 5 number is bigger than 4, 3, 2 and 1. So whenever we go down, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. These numbers are big numbers. Okay. And whenever we come 10 number, see here is a 10 number, and 10 number is bigger than 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes. 10 number is bigger than these all numbers. Okay. Now we go 9 number. Number is smaller than 10. 10 is bigger number. 9 number is smaller than 10. Yes or no? 8 numbers is smaller than 9 and 10 numbers. This is 7 numbers. 7 number is smaller than 8, 9 and 10. See the 6 number. 6 number is smaller than 7, 8, 9 and 10. When we come upper side, number are small. 5 number is smaller than 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And smaller number is 1. 1 is smaller than 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes or no?
Yes.
You understand this much?
Yes.
You understand this chart?
Yes.
Okay. So I ask you one question. See. Here we have two cartoons. Here write bigger and here write smaller. Okay. So we have two numbers here. I have three numbers. Which number is this?
Three.
Three number. And which number is this?
Two.
Two. Okay. So, this is one and this is two.
Two.
You all see properly one and two.
Okay.
Okay. Just a minute. See, this is one and this is two. Okay. One and two. So, two number. And here we have three number. So, one, two and three. Okay. See, here is 2, 2, and this is 3, okay? So, which number is bigger, 3 or 2?
3.
3, okay. So, we put here 3 and 3 put in bigger space, okay? And this is 2. I put 2 in smaller place. Right answer?
Yes.
Okay. Now see, this is three number and this is five. Which one is smaller number?
Five.
Three. I say smaller number.
Three.
Okay, and which number is bigger number?
Five.
Okay. Five number is bigger. Okay. We see one more time how. See. 1, 2, and 3. Okay. 3. This. And we put here. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Okay, so see which one is bigger, this one or this one?
5 is bigger.
Yes. So we put 5 in bigger place and 3 in smaller place. Right answer?
Yes.
Okay. So we don't need these objects, okay? I ask you without this object. So, which number is this?
8.
And which number is this?
6.
So, which number is bigger?
8.
And smaller number is?
6.
Okay, so I put here 8 number and here I put 6 number. Right answer?
Yes.
Okay. So I know you all know the smaller number and bigger number in one digit. Okay. Now your turn. Give me the answer. First, I ask you only bigger numbers. Okay. So see, this is the chart of our bigger numbers. Okay. Here say circle the bigger numbers. Only we circle the bigger number. Okay. Here are 8 and here are 7. So which number is bigger?
7.
Okay, here are 3 and here are 7. So which number is bigger? 7. Okay. I circle the 7 number. See. Here are. Which number is this?
1.
1. On, and this is number is?
5.
5. So which number is bigger?
5.
I circle the 5 of number. Five. See next number. Here is
3.
Which number is bigger?
3.
Bigger five. Number. Yes. Five. I say bigger number. 5 is bigger number. Now see properly. Next number is here.
8.
And here is 2.
2.
Which number is bigger?
8.
Very good. Now see, here is 3 and here are
5.
Which number is bigger?
5.
I circle the 5 number. Right answer?
Yes.
Okay, see the next number. 4 and 9. Which number is bigger?
9.
Okay, I circle the 9 number. Now see the next. 8 and this number. 8 and 9. Which number is bigger?
9.
Circle the
9
number. Now see the next number. 6 and 3. Which number is bigger?
Six.
Okay, I circle the six number. Now, next number is 7 and 10. Which number is bigger number?
10.
Yes. 1, 0, 10. 10 number is bigger number. Now, next number is 1 and 4.
1 and 4.
4. 4.
Yes.
Bigger. 4
number is bigger number. Now, next number is 7 and 8.
8.
Very good.
8 is eight bigger number.
Bigger number. Now, next number, which number is here?
5 is bigger.
Yes.
5 is bigger number.
5 number is bigger number. So, very good. You all. Okay. Now, we see here the smaller number. Circle the smaller numbers. Okay. So, you see properly and say smaller number. Which number is smaller? You see this?
4.
Okay. 4 number is smaller. Now, see 7 number and
0.
0 number is
smaller. Yes. So, 0 is smaller number. Very smaller. Good. Next number is 5 and 3. Which number is smaller number?
5.
Which number is? Very good. See properly, huh? 3 number is smaller number. We say only smaller numbers. Now say next number. Which number is here?
8 and 3.
Smaller.
3.
Very good. 3 number is smaller. Now next one.
Three and five. Three smaller.
Smaller number. Now see here. 1 and 4 number. See. Which number is smaller? 1 or 4?
1
number is smaller number. Now next number is here. 3 and 2. Which number is smaller?
2.
Very good. See 4 and 7 number. Which number is smaller number?
4.
Yes, 4 number is smaller number. See the next number. 1 and 9. Which number is smaller?
1.
Very good. 1 number is smaller number. Now see next number. 7 and 8.
7.
Very good. 7 number is smaller number. And last. This is 8 and 2. Which number is smaller?
2 is smaller.
2 number is smaller. Very good. All answers are right. So students, you know, smaller number in one digit. Okay. You all the numbers 1 to 100. Yes or no? You learn now 1 to 100 numbers, unit, tens, in words. Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay. So here we have two numbers. This number is 25. And 31. Yes, very good. 25, 25, 31, 31. See the number. In 25, we see the two number, tens number. Okay, in tens place number. And in 31, we see the number of 3 tens place. Okay, whenever we see tens place number, and then we answer which number is smaller and which number is bigger. Okay, we have 2 digit numbers. Here are 2 numbers. Okay, so 2 in tens place and 3 in tens place. So we see only tens place number. Okay, so here is 2 and here is 3. Which number is bigger, 2 or 3?
3.
Number is bigger. And 2 number is
smaller
than, yes, smaller than 3. Okay, so 31 is bigger number.
Bigger.
And 25 is
smaller.
Yes, smaller number. Why? Because 10 place number is small. And here 10 place is big.
Big.
So this number is smaller number and this number is bigger number. Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay. Now you say, here I have 41 number and 35 number. These 2 numbers, which number is smaller number? 41 or 35?
35.
35 is smaller number. Why?
35.
Why 35 is smaller number?
Because
3 is in 10th place. Because? Yes, 3 is in 10th place. Here, which number is bigger number?
41.
4 is in 10th place. 3 is smaller than 4. And 4 is bigger than 3. Understand all of you?
Yes.
Okay, I give you one more number. Number. Okay. So which number is bigger than 82 or 12? Bigger number, which number is bigger?
82 big number.
Yes, it's eight number in 10 place, 8 number here. And here, 1 number here in 10 place. 8 is bigger than 1. Okay. And which number is smaller? 12 number is smaller. Why? Because 1 number is smaller than 8. Okay. Very good, students. So you know 2 digit number, bigger and smaller number. Yes or no?
Yes.
Now I ask some question. Okay. You solve this chart. See, here are the numbers. You see properly? And here, circle the bigger number. What we do? Here are two numbers. 28, 45, 86, 39. Say the number. You know the numbers? Say. Read the number.
28.
Which number is this? 28. 28.
45.
45. 45. Okay, 28 and 45. Which number is this?
86.
This number?
39.
Okay, very good. Which number is this?
72.
72. Which number is this?
93.
93. Very good. Which number is this?
19.
19. 1919. This number? 67. See the next number. 55. 32.
32.
48.
48.
4.
64.
Okay, very good. You all say the answer, right answer. Now, here, what they give us, circle the bigger number. Here are two numbers, 28 and 45. So, which number is bigger? 28 or 45?
45 is bigger.
Which number? Say again.
45 is bigger.
45 number. Why? Because in 10th place, here are 2 and here are 4. And 4 is bigger than 2. So, we circle the 45 number. Now, next number. 86 and 39. Which number is bigger?
86 is bigger.
86 is bigger. Why? In 10th place, which number is here?
8.
And in 10th place, here is 3 number. 8 is bigger than 3. Circle the 86 number. Right?
Yes.
Now we see next, 72 and 93 number. Mm-hmm. Which number is bigger?
93 is bigger.
93. In 10th place, here is 9 number and here 7 numbers. 9 is bigger than 7 and 7 is smaller than 9. So we circle the bigger number. Okay. Now, which number is next?
19.
67.
Seven.
Number is bigger?
67. Bigger.
67. Very good. In 10th place, here are 6 and here 1. 6 is bigger than 1. So we circle the 67 numbers. Now say next, 55 and 32.
55 is bigger.
55. Which number is bigger, 55 or 32?
55 is bigger.
Yes, because 55 number here 10 is and 3 number is here. 5 is bigger than 3. Now last one. 48 and 64. Which number is bigger?
64.
Why 64 is bigger?
Because 10.
Yes. In 10th place, we have 6 here. And in 10th place, we have 4 here. 6 is bigger than 4. So 64 is our bigger number. Very good. Well done. You all give nicely answered. And you all know big and small numbers, bigger and smaller numbers?
Yes.
In 1 to 100, any number? You solve this? Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay. So today we learn bigger and smaller number. Okay. You like this video?
Yes.
Okay. You like this video, so you share with your family and friends and subscribe this channel. Goodbye, children.